I couldn't have dreamed of something so perfect.
Hey there. Thanks for stopping in.
What made you decide to become a butcher?
My parents own a restaurant back home, and I hung around the kitchen and learned what I could. What about you? Is this your first time working with food?
No. I worked in a kitchen to help pay my way through college, and I have the burn scars to prove it. See?
Gnarly. It's a small price to pay for culinary greatness, am I right? I like the freedom of running my own place. Kinda miss the chaos of the kitchen, though. Ribbing the line cooks and shouting over the banging pots. It's too quiet here sometimes.
Well, if you wanna just give me a call, and I'll come and clang pots over your head anytime.
Okay, it's a deal.
Looking forward to some time off this summer, Amira?
Warm weather means people who have been inside for months will suddenly attempt outdoor activities. I'll be sitting sprained ankles all summer. Oh, thanks.
This is a real help.
Try giving this to your cow, Marty.
Wow. What's in it?
Secret wild family recipe.
Well, thanks. I'm gonna try this right now.
Am I ready for bed?
Here's the wooden sugar you asked for.
You're the best! Thank you, Tara! You should come back to the town square on weekends. You can try our recipe!
Come on! We gotta get started right away. We can't waste any more summer!
I was wondering if anyone actually reads the notice board in this town. Thanks.
Am I sure this is the Adept Witch? I'll have to make another potion and explain myself if I'm wrong. Here you go, Dr. Syed.
What is this? I'm just fooling with you, Tara June. Well done. I suppose the honey and mint might have been a bit of a giveaway. The others might present a bigger challenge. Talk to the coven members and see if any are willing to take this leap of faith.
That medicine you gave me worked a miracle! Mona Lisa is back in action. Just look at this fresh milk. Oh, and here. You should have this for your trouble, too.
Happy to help.
Thank you.
Hey, new witch, is it my turn to unmask? This thing is getting pretty itchy.
Hey, you know, if you want to just take it off, I won't tell anyone.
Nice try, but you gotta work for it. I need you to brew me a bottle of something so good, it'll make you float right off the ground. Literally. It's a levitation potion.
So witches do fly?
Yeah, but we need the right juice to do it. Don't go drinking it just yet. It's for your broom.
You can't be serious. Witches don't actually fly on brooms.
Of course we do. But not like regular brooms. That would be ridiculous.
Yes, that would be ridiculous.
Here's the recipe. You'll need to use your distillery as well as your cauldron to get it just right.
Have you made that crystal ball yet?
No, not yet.
Don't know why not. It's a handy item.
I know. I'm working on it. I think I see something. Am I ready for bed?
Hi, Tara. I hope you don't mind me hanging around here.
Not at all. Hey, where'd you get that hammer?
Oh, it was my great-grandfather's, but it was kept for many years by... I guess we'll call her a friend of the family. Wish I had it when I was younger to fend off bad dates.
I have a feeling if I posted a pic of myself with my trowel, I wouldn't get too many dates.
Hey, you never know what folks might be into. I'll admit, I gave up on finding love long ago due to my poor luck. But ever since I came here, my luck's been looking up in other ways. Maybe it's foolish, but I'm feeling hopeful.
Hi, kitty. It's empty. Yeah.
Is it?
Perfect. I was starting to get worried that I'd never get my hands on this. But then, when am I not worrying?
What?
Am I sure this is the Journeyman Witch? I'll have to make another potion and explain myself if I'm wrong.
Here you go, Damon.
That looks perfect. You really do take after Hazel. If you make more, I'll buy it to add to drinks. A splash of levitation potion makes a lekker good cocktail.
But isn't that dangerous?
A few sips of the stuff won't make gravity let up. It just makes you feel light on your feet.
Am I ready for bed?